Buffalo Bills getting Ed Oliver. You got your boy. Defensive tackle, one of the top-rated ones in the draft. What do you think, Mike?
I think it's a good pick. I mean, the Bills have been lacking defense the last couple of years. This could be the help they need.
Yeah, they need all the help they can get, but this is a big boy to put on the defensive line. I think he's going to be really good for them. So, nice pick at number 9.